again. Can you imagine finding your loved one slumped over the commode next to an empty bottle of the medicine that's supposed to keep her from getting so depressed? And she was swallowing a bottle full of antidepressants. Baby, don't you love me? And I know she's tired of living like this. She's running out of reasons not to slit her wrist. She's on the edge of the abyss. But baby, please don't leave me like this.
And there are days when sorrow digs my skin deeper than pock marks and on others. I just tell myself that this is not hyperpigmentation. That each night when I sleep, God just holds my face so tight in admiration. He leaves his fingerprints on my cheeks. This is not trying to be something that I'm not, but to trying to be something that I already know without a shadow of a blemish that I already am. And that, y'all, that is beautiful.
No war ever been won by a candlelight vigil or harnessed against some inner chief. This very land that we stand on is made since free was gained through bloodshed. So tell them, make way for the zombies. Make it we all the apocalypse. Cause we ain't got no more blood to put in their tithes and offerings. Tell them, take my picture.